Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you something very special, which is the one you are just looking at, the Shiba Inu Sandy. Well, just kidding though, haha. Actually, I'm going to be showing you a special recipe which is for pet that are made by chia seeds and almond powder. Actually, Sandy is a 3-month-old Shiba Inu, and on the 5th of April was her first time celebrating the Taiwan Children's Day, so I want to do something for her. However, she may not remember, but at least I built trust with my dog. These ingredients should be the simplest one ever. They are included vegetable oil, black chia seeds, almond powder, flour, and 2 eggs. Okay, let's get started. Finally, all these cookies are done. And see how impressed she is looking at them and wants to eat them immediately. You can put the cookies into the storage container. It just prevents the air goes in. Okay, thanks for watching. And if you like my video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. I will be seeing you very soon. See you next time. Bye.